the property sector is only broadly affected. The overall market sentiment, of course, is or has been negatively affected, and that applies to property companies as well. But there are no specific negatives for the property sector. Probably just secondary effects, no?